Some say that if you eat oysters, you'll live longer. That's good news for this weekend's Oyster Festival, sponsored by WDSU. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley's outside of Jack's Brewery, enjoying a little oysters and trying to stay cool. I hope you're doing maybe some oyster shooters with ice or something like that, Tiffany.
Well, Rachel, I'm trying my best to stay cool out here. I've been drinking water, trying to stay hydrated. You know that heat advisory is in effect till 6 o'clock. It's over 100 degrees out here. A lot of folks braving the hot conditions to enjoy the live music, the food, of course, the oysters. I'm here with Brad Elu. He says he is braving the hot conditions regardless. So tell us, what are you doing to stay cool, Brad?
Walking around, drinking as much water as possible, just cooling down anyway. Luckily, the clouds are kind of coming in right now, so just staying hydrated.
So this is your first year. What foods have you tried out here?
Well, we tried the shrimp and grits over Pato's and getting some oyster po' boys. So kind of just sampling a bunch of the different restaurants, and it's all been really good.
Okay, and now this is your first year, you said?
First year. Yeah.
How is it going so far?
What's that?
How is it going so far?
Loving it. If you could take away the heat, it'd even be better, but it's a really, really cool festival.
Well, thank you so much. I hope you have some fun, and don't forget to eat some more oysters.
That's right. Thank you.
All right. Well, of course, they will donate money to the oyster restoration for the Gulf Seafood. Now, and the festivities will go on until 7:30 tonight, so there's still plenty of time for folks at home to come out here, despite the heat, to enjoy the food, fun, and entertainment. Back to you, Rachel.
And, of course, there's the oyster eating competition tomorrow at 1. Thanks again, Tiffany. Again, the New Orleans Oyster Fest, sponsored by WDSU. Just go to the French Quarter near the river. It kicks off today at 11:45, and again, it will continue tomorrow.